addiction to Instagram our lives stems from that we're already mourning the present moment. We're already aware that no matter how good it feels, it's passing. We snapshot, we capture, we hit record, we tweet, we Facebook, we paint, we sing, we transcribe. This is the age that we live in. It's a way of saying that.